Crying on a motherfucking set. Think Your Mind was a freestyle. It was a nice morning. It's one of those, you know, 8-track things again.
With all the times we cried, all the times I tried, I still don't think you're mine. With all the times we cried, and all the times I tried, I still don't think you're mine. Still don't think you're fine. With all the times we cried, all the times we died, all the times you lied, all the times I still don't think you're mine.
I woke up one fine morning. It was just a perfect morning. It was so easy to get out of bed. So easy to just go on with the day. I was just feeling like, ooh, I gotta play something. Plug in the guitar and just started playing. My brother was on the phone talking. I don't even remember who he was talking to. He was talking to somebody. And while he was talking, I was like, I don't even care if there's other noise around us. This is just what it is. And the guitar and the vocals went straight to tape. And I just freestyled the way the feeling feels. And it's about as much as you felt a moment had with someone, as much velocity as you felt, you know, as much pressure you feel in a good way or a bad way, is built up between you and someone else. It's just not equivalent to anything. You know, as much as we've been through, as deep as the conversations we've had, as like, you know, near death as we got, our relationship is not worth anything. You know, let's think your mind. As much as we've been through.
The way you hold my hand,
tell me I'm your man.
Just don't think you're fine. The way we spend the day, you say you want my name, but I just don't think you're mine. Just don't think you're mine. The way you dance with me, just dance with me. I just don't think you're mine. I just don't think you're mine. Look at me, the way you know my name, I just don't think you're